Everybody, I want to show you this video how you can transfer data from the internal storage to the SD card at the Samsung Galaxy A7 and the version of 2018. So for that, we go at first to the apps like this. Then we go here on the Samsung folder, and there's also a file folder included already. It is named My Files. So tap on it, and now we are on the file folder. So here we see the internal storage and the SD card, and we go at first to the internal storage because we want to move something from the internal storage. Then let's take maybe the pictures. You will find them on DCIM, and we have here the camera. You will find all the pictures you took with your camera, which one goes directly to the internal storage if you haven't set it up to the SD card. So then you just select the pictures you want to move to go on one picture, hold it. And now you have the opportunity also to select some other ones. This one with the play symbol are always videos. If you want to select them all, just go here on this one. So I can, now you have all selected. Okay. Then you go here on the 3 points. And are you able to move it or to copy it? To move is better because then you will erase it automatically also from the internal storage and just transfer it to the SD card. If you just copy it, you will have always a copy. It is good if you want to keep something very important, then it's better to have it on two storages for safe. And we want to move it because we want to have more space. Then it gives you the opportunity to where you want to transfer it. I want to transfer it on the SD card, but of course you can also transfer it in the cloud and so on. So I want to transfer it on the SD card. And he's asking me now in which folder I want to transfer it or if I want to create a new folder. In my case, I have already an DCIM folder here. I tap on my folder and I tap on the camera. So and now I have it here where I want to have my pictures, and then I go on done and it will transfer these files now in that folder. So now in that folder, I have my pictures. I go back now. Okay, now you are back in that view. Let me show you also that you can also transfer folders easily. Go to the internal storage again, and let's now mark folders, maybe the DCIM folder completely. Tap on it, hold it, and now it is marked. And may let me also transfer the movie folder here, the music folder. And but take care that you don't move folders you don't know about, like this Samsung folder or this RM Logs folder, because you could destroy your phone a bit. So take care with that. So you can transfer pictures, you can transfer documents, you can transfer music, of course, videos, but with the other stuff, take care. So, and then after you have marked these folders or files, no, same thing, just go on the 3 points here, go on move or copy, and then transfer it like the other files to the SD card. And then just go here on done, and the folders will be on your SD card. So I've canceled now, but just go on done, and the system will transfer the folders also to the SD card. Yeah, and for your future camera pictures, you can set it up that they go directly on the SD card. So just go here on the camera, then go here on the settings, and then you have the opportunity here to set up the storage location. I have here the internal storage, so tap on it and go on the SD card. And now your future pictures and videos going directly to the SD card. Okay, I hope I could help you with this video and answer your question. And if you want, you can leave me a nice comment or give me some thumbs up. It would be very helpful for my videos. Thank you so much for. And I've created some other videos if you're interested in, or may just subscribe me. Would be a pleasure to see you again. And maybe until next time. Ciao.